And we're moving into the future, you know what I mean? I got you that jacket because I want us to move past everything that's happened between us, you know? If we're gonna go out there tonight and be partners, and really be effective, and have maximum continuity, all right? I'm gonna need something from you. Small.
What?
Dude, I'm gonna need you to take me out for a little. I know I'm on that list. I can't feel weird about it. I feel weird in my soul being on the list.
First of all, nobody gets taken off the list.
I mean,
okay? No.
That's why pencils have erasers, bro.
Second of all, this is in pen, okay? Second of all, why would I take you off the list? Okay, you still owe me $15,000 from the light-up jacket that you destroyed.
Okay, which this is one true. Is, like, just as good. Dude, I can't even tell the difference between this one and your original one.
Yeah, it's a nice jacket.
It's not bad.
But there's still another thing. There's the Ambrose Asylum match. You powerbombed me into a pile of thumbtacks. Okay, I had to pull 69 tacks out of my flesh.
But it was really cool. I'm sorry. I wouldn't do it again.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Probably.
Okay, this is a pretty cool jacket, though. I mean, I really do like this jacket. I mean, it's very unique, and it's definitely all the rage on the runways of Paris.
So, I knew it. That's what I said.
You know what, Ambrose? You know what happens when you get Chris Jericho a new light-up jacket from Paris? Huh? You know what happens when you give Chris Jericho a peace offering right before you're his tag team partner on Raw? You know what happens, Ambrose? You just unmade the list!
Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Now we're a team. Now we're ready to go out there. We're gonna destroy the Miz. Whoever his partner is, we're gonna destroy him. We're gonna be a wrecking machine. Most recent rockers. LOD. Tonight, me and you.
Yeah, baby.